Hey everyone, Crazy Toys here. My name is Gunnar and today we have 5 super awesome and super duper cool mashems and fashems, and we have our magic microwave oven. And of course we have a little bit help from George from Peppa Pig. So yeah, this is our first mashem for today. And as you can see, it's a Finding Dory mashem. So let's put this one into the microwave and see what we get. Okay, let's close the door and hit the start button right away. And as you can see, it starts to spin. Yeah, it's spinning and spinning. And Peppa Pig and George, of course, is already so excited. Okay, there is some magic going on, and of course, therefore, it's our magic microwave oven. So, yeah, I think that's enough. Well, let's see. And I can see something red. And it looks like we got Hank. Yeah, we got Hank from Finding Dory. Interesting little character. I like this one. It's kind of squishy. It's not super squishy, but it's relatively squishy. And I can tell you that I really love this one. So, by the way, who of you guys ever watched the movie Finding Dory? So let me know in the comments. I really want to know your opinion about the movie Finding Dory. And in the meanwhile, we will put this My Little Pony fashion into the microwave. And hopefully we get one of these super adorable and super duper cute ponies. So let's start the microwave. Hey George, you are excited, aren't you? Okay, if you look closely, you can see that something already happened, so I guess it's enough. Well, let's open the door, and here's our pony capsule. And look! Yeah, it's Pinkie Pie, of course! Look at her! She is really beautiful. Yeah, a real beauty. I love this one. Especially the color is very interesting. And you already probably know that these pony mashems are not really squishy, but yeah, they are a little bit squishy, but I like them because they are really cute and awesome. Okay guys, let's go on. We have 3 more mashems to go, and the next one is a fashem from Disney Frozen. That's nice. So maybe this time we get one of these princesses, Anna or Elsa, but maybe we get something else. Okay, let's start the microwave again. And look, it's spinning. Ooh, what's this? Some more magic. Well, I think it's enough. Let's open the door and find out what's hiding inside this blue capsule. Hey, look. Yeah, we all know this one, of course. Yeah, here we have Sven from Disney Frozen. That's so nice. Yeah, it's very nice and squishy. But the next one for today is this one. Here we have a fashion from Disney Princesses. So by the way, what's your favorite Disney princess? There are so many princesses such as Ariel, Anna, Elsa, Snow White, Cinderella, Belle and so on. And I'm really curious about your opinion. What's your favorite princess? I think my favorite princess, of course, is Princess Elsa. But what about you guys? What's your favorite princess? Let me know in the comments. But I don't think that there is an Elsa inside this capsule. But let's have a look. Yeah, once again, what's your favorite Disney princess? I really want to know it. And we got... it looks like we got Snow White. Yeah, let's say hello to Snow White. And look at her, she is so awesome, so adorable. Yeah, let's squeeze her a little bit. Not really squishy. Okay, let's see. This is the last mashup for today. And as you can see, it's a Disney Planes Fire and Rescue mashup. So maybe we get Dusty. But maybe we get something else. Such as Windlifter or Dipper. Well, let's find out. So with our magic microwave, it should be only a matter of seconds until we find out. So wait a second. And look, there's some more magic. And look, I can see something yellow. And that means, of course, that we got Dipper! Yeah, we got Dipper from Disney Planes Fire and Rescue. Interesting toy. So, as always, guys, what was your favorite toy for today? And what do you think about our magic microwave oven? Let me know in the comments, because I really love to read all your comments. And if you like the video, don't forget to subscribe to Crazy Toys so we can meet again and unbox even more mashems, fashems, blind bags and toys. See you next time. Bye bye.